I'm Johanna Fowler, and I play the French horn.
The next piece that we're about to present is The Lord of the Rings by Ralph Ford.
This includes a bunch of different themes from the movie Fellowship of the Ring,
and it's got lots of different emotions, and we hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. And Thomas Kutnick also is a music major here at NOVA.
He wrote the piece especially for us. Graduated 2 years ago on tuba, but she's playing euphonium today.
have a rogue music major. Actually, she's a physics major from Virginia Tech, but we like her, so we let her play with us. Nola Savage. And then last but not least, the best music major, because he's my work study student and he has to deal with me 20 hours a week. And actually, without Iroh, this program would not be possible because he packed all of your children's folders, he kept track of all the forms coming in, and he basically, he's the only person on campus who can read my handwriting, so we let him work for me. Iroh Chavez. And then we have quite a few of our instrumental adjunct faculty here. Mr. Creedon is our brass pedagogy specialist, and he teaches trumpet, trombone, euphonium, and tuba, but his real instrument is trumpet. And I've already introduced Mr. Coker to you, but let's still give him a round of applause. And then back in percussion, working very hard as one of our newest adjuncts, this is Paul Durning, our percussion instructor. Pace, who is our bass teacher, as well as he teaches music appreciation and basic musicianship. We also heard about our fun elective classes. Did you guys like those?
Yeah,
they were cool. I had somebody say that they really wish there was a band camp for adults. So maybe we'll do that next year as well. But two of our elective teachers that we haven't introduced is Dr. Rex Gray, who I don't think is here, and Dr. Jonathan Cole, who teaches composition and piano here at the college. He's back there. Did I miss anybody? Score. Okay, I'll turn it over to Sean.
Thank you, Dr. Matthews. Hello, I'm Sean Ray Schultz, and I play tuba in the Nova Band King. Our next piece, as Dr. Matthews said, is Essek Fire, which is mostly a bold and melodic piece, but even so, the articulation and dynamics are a crucial part of this piece. I hope you enjoy Essek Fire by Jay Bo Cook.